To test the resistance of a part like this resistor here, we first set the multimeter to resistance, indicated by the ohms, and then we place the probes, or two probes, across the resistor. And we can see the display now is indicating the value of this resistor, which is 4.67 k ohms, because we're on the k ohms setting.